to my statement.
And why is that?
Because you tried to paint a false picture of his release, and I'm here to set the record straight.
The record is straight, and you're not qualified to talk about the deal that he made.
No, we're going to have to hear this. Like, it's true, Mr. Ross entered into an early release agreement, but it's also true that he stayed in longer than he had to keep his cellmate safe. And while he was there, he risked his own life to prevent a violent man from falsely obtaining parole.
And for all we know, he did that for self-serving reasons.
And for all I know, that's what you're doing right now.
You're out of line.